It is now 4:33 and we're waiting for the taxi. We made it on our flight. It's a close call. Hey, we just landed in Seattle. We're gonna go down to baggage claim and get my bag. We made it to Seattle. Here's a ferry. We haven't left yet.
The ferry. It's a lot nicer in the summer, but then you still get this really nice view of the city.
Because I have a torn meniscus, but Hobie's really excited.
Okay, so we made it to Mount Walker, but the road is closed, and so we can't go up the mountain like we planned. Okay, so me and Alex are on our way to Pike's Place Market. Yeah. It's an open air market. Has a lot of fish and cool things, so we'll give you a little tour through that.
15 minutes.
PFK! PFK!
Walking through Pike's Place, you come out here and enjoy the view. Alex and I are now on the hunt for the first Starbucks. It's actually just right up here. Hopefully we can get in. Usually there's a super long line.
Happy Thanksgiving! My family friend's whiskey bar. And they We're just walking around the International District before our flight leaves. We just ate lunch at Wajimaya, which is a giant Chinese grocery store. Then we head to the airport. It is 2:20 in the morning. We are waiting for a cab that was supposed to be here at 2 a.m. to pick us all up. We've all just been waiting. There's like five different people waiting. We just tried to contact them and they hung up on our new friend. It is 3 a.m. and I am finally home.